During a war in the 1800s, the British stole the entire Danish Navy. The Danish king planned on rebuilding it, but his country ran out of oak wood required to build warships. So the king decided to plant 90,000 trees in order to rebuild it. But oak trees take about 200 years to grow. And some people say that 200 years later, in 2007, the Danish Minister of Defense got informed that their trees were ready. However, warships aren't made out of wood anymore.